In this tutorial, we'll get you started with PaintShop Pro and give you a quick overview of the Manage and Adjust Workspaces. When you open PaintShop Pro, you'll notice three workspace tabs at the top. Manage for managing your photo library, Adjust for making quick corrections, and Edit for accessing the full suite of image editing tools. Let's begin with the Manage workspace, which has a navigation palette, a preview area, an organizer palette, and an info palette. After you transfer your photos to your computer, you can import them into PaintShop Pro. Open the Collections tab on the navigation palette, click Browse More Folders, and select the folder you want to import. You can open popular image formats in PaintShop Pro, including RAW. The images appear as thumbnails in the organizer palette. The Manage workspace gives you all the tools you need to review, delete, and identify photos. Double-clicking a thumbnail opens a full-screen preview mode called Quick Review. Here, you can delete the photos you don't want, rotate images, and apply star ratings. Depending on what you want to do, you have three modes in the Manage workspace you can use. In the corner up here, click on the Thumbnail mode to expand and view a group of images. Click on Preview mode for a large preview area of a single image. Or choose Map mode to display a map where photos can be matched to specific locations. The Info palette lets you view, add, and edit information about your photos. At the top of the Info palette, you can review the camera settings that were used for the photo. You can also add tags and captions, and again apply star ratings. The navigation palette helps you find your photos in different ways: by folder, by date, by rating, by the people tagged in the photos, or by places. This info helps you sort and organize your photo library. When you're ready to review and edit your photos, switch to the Adjust workspace, where you've got access to the most commonly used tools and features of PaintShop Pro. In this workspace, you have an Adjust palette, a preview area, a toolbar, an Instant Effects palette, and an organizer palette for your thumbnails. PaintShop Pro has a number of powerful tools in the Adjust workspace that anyone can enjoy using with no special expertise. In fact, PaintShop Pro often does much of the work for you, helping you make fast edits and even suggesting corrections. For example, you can easily use Smart Photo Fix and ask PaintShop Pro to suggest its own settings. If there are areas of an image that need work, use several tools, including the makeover tools, to quickly and easily improve your photo. Or you can choose from the Instant Effects palette to quickly add a photographic effect to your photo. There are several tools that will also show an optional Getting Started window, which we'll cover in a future video. Remember that if you want to go back to your original image, you can always undo changes by clicking the Undo button on the toolbar. When you move to another photo, you'll also have the option of saving or selecting an autosave for just this or all your images. After you edit photos, you can return to the Manage workspace, where you can easily apply changes made to one photo onto other photos. When ready, you can then share them several different ways. Along with printing, layout, and email options, there are sharing options that let you post directly to popular sharing sites such as Facebook, Flickr, and Google+. If you need more information, check out the PaintShop Pro help files or explore the Corel guide for additional resources and tutorials. In the next video, we'll take you on a tour of the PaintShop Pro Edit workspace, where you'll have access to the full suite of PaintShop Pro's professional editing tools.